morning, a freight train hitting and killing a pedestrian in Northeast Miami-Dade. It happened at Northeast 26th Avenue and 186th Street. The officer at the scene did confirm to our news crew that a person was struck and killed. More details are coming throughout the morning as we get them on air and online at local10.com.